Welcome back, everyone. I hope everyone is doing well. And it's getting late. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy the other episode. So let's continue with this one and find out what's behind door number two.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on! Stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
We're going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
I need a hand!
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones!
They're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
What's that I found? Come on, it's another double lock.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cock look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Look what I found. Okay, looks fun.
Heads up! We've got swarm behind those chains!
Take cover!
Just try to go.
Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step. Got him. Gets even better.
We got more spawn. Down. All right.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. Get to the top of this dam.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Looks like we're going outside again.
A little help here?
This should do the trick.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Here we go.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Let's take them out.
I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Here.
That. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you could call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.
Quick comment, why is it that no matter where you look, I don't take this the wrong way, but why are women always like this? Even in real life, you're such an emotional time bombs most of the time. It's like, are they purposely putting it in here, or is it just the way that it is? Just saying.
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
Bad. This is really, really bad.
Just keep moving.
Come on. We can move from head to head. We got drones.
Four of them up ahead. Suppressor.
Over there. Zion.
Holy shit,
all
there's
right,
two of them.
Keep moving. Suppressor!
I'm getting stronger!
Suppressor!
Beautiful thing!
Suppressor!
Run, run!
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last. The storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Now this I can use.
Look out! Sniper!
Sniper!
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a net!
Who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
I'll take that.
Been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower is even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. Got power and so does Spire. Let's go make that call.
Really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Huh. Yeah, good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong?
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Core's exposed! Now we shoot it!
are exposed. Open fire!
This. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hide to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Happened to Jin?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of babies.
That's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jin's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does. And there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him! Shit, I'm out! Oh, eat that!
Hey! We got more of them! Suppress them!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Now fall back! Get some cover!
Clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
I can't let him go to waste.
Well, look at that. An old centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done. Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up. Look sharp! We got drones!
Crap! Let's find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del.
Unless your Lancer runs on smartass.
Seems to be working so far.
Put this to good use.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Oh, look what I found!
Huh? Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
Surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here. Come get him! no way that's the last of them. Build what you can before more attack.
Yeah.
out for very long. Get on that fabricator.
On the right!
Dad, where the hell is he?
He'll be here
get to the rendezvous point.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, 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 no. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities. But in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point.
Said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
You don't call, you don't write.
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Woo!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Incoming!
down. Now let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
Watch it! Another swarmac!
James, the cave. She's in there.
You're sure?
Yes, that's the heart of the network.
Then let's go get her.
Whatever's coming our way isn't going to stop us. Right?
Hey, kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
What the hell?
Oh!
got swarm down here to deal with. Just finish that damn thing off.
Hey, Baron, what's the Raven's condition?
Main rotor's okay. Tail's gone. Why?
So I just got an idea.
Let's go get her.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to...
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. Thank you.
again. It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Okay, I guess that's the end of Gears of War 4, so now it's up to Gears of War 5. I'll let the credits roll, and maybe there's some extra video footage in the end, I'm not sure. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Thank you.